anything. So every time I hear this song, I think of Jenny. Because she was an alcoholic herself back then. I don't know about now. But she did her fair share of fucking mushrooms. And it wasn't just fucking, you know. And the whole fucking thing is about that fucking house over there. I'm going to tell you another fucking story pertaining to that fucking guy's house. Dave, over there in Brentwood, well, just a little bit east of Angus, there, in Barrie, Ontario, just up there. And he rented an old farmhouse, but it was all surrounded by fucking corn all around him. All around him, nothing but fucking corn. We used to steal the fucking farmer's corn. So one day, we had no fucking food in the house, so why not steal some corn? We eat some corn, salt and pepper, that's it. And we go into the farmer's field and we fucking start fucking putting our shirts up and fucking loading up with fucking corn. Boom! We hear boom! Fucking gun going off. Get off my property! The guy's yelling. Holy fuck! We start fucking running back and boom! Oh, we get shot in the ass. Right in the fucking ass. We got shot. Me, Brad, and Dave. We got shot in the ass. Go back in the house and his mom knew right away it was rock salt. The farmer shot us with fucking rock salt. And there we go. There we go. We fucking drop our drawers. Okay, and there's Mrs. Osborne. Yeah, his name was Dave Osborne. There she is. She's fucking plucking out salt pellets out of our ass. Yeah. Holy fuck. That was, yeah. Yeah, then she had no fucking alcohol, so she poured a bit of Bacardi on our asses so that, to disinfect anything that's in there, because it had alcohol in it. Mm-hmm. It worked. Anyway, a few days later, we were back up and going. We couldn't sit for like a day and a half. At least I couldn't fucking sit down for a day and a half. Not fucking way, man. That's a true story anyway. Back to Jenny. This song always reminds me of my Jenny and makes me wonder if I actually do have a kid or not.